Okay, we are here with Fabila from Artistic Properties. Maybe you can just tell us about your brand and what products you're offering today in the market.
We are Artistic Properties from Dubai directly.
Yeah.
We have residential apartments in Dubai which are freehold. It has studios, one bedroom, two bedroom and three bedrooms. You have high rental returns in Dubai, and Dubai is a tax-free country. So you get 8 to 11% rental returns, and investing in Dubai, you'll never have option to regret. Yeah. We have like studios which goes quite fast, studios, one bedroom. It's like it's a good opportunity to someone to invest and get a high rental returns. Yeah, right.
Speaking of high rental returns, what are you, the Kenyan buyer, what is he looking for in terms of after investing? What are the returns for in terms of investing to buy and investing to rent?
Even for the Kenyan citizens, you can always come to Dubai and invest. Dubai welcomes all the nationalities to invest in Dubai. Dubai also gives you a residential visa. If you invest a property of 27 million Kenyan shillings, you get a residential visa for 2 years as per Dubai Land Department, which you can keep renewing for the 2 more years. And you can also sponsor visas for your like spouse, children. And we have, as per this Expo show, we have people, lots of Kenyans who have done booking with us. We are quite happy, and we are quite surprised with the results what we have already got it. Yeah.
And just speaking about this property, you say there's a studio apartment up to 3-bedroom apartments. What's the amount that one will charge from after buying this property for the studio apartment and for the up to the 3-bedroom apartments? What is the return, let's say, for me or anybody who will buy?
For a studio, if you invest for a smaller studio which has 541 square feet, with the prices starting from 15 million Kenyan shillings, you will get a rental return of 1.5 million Kenyan shillings yearly, which is like monthly 154,000 shillings. And if you go for one bedroom, we have starting one bedroom from 860 square feet, but the prices are starting from 25 million Kenyan shillings. And the rental returns per annum will be 2.5 million Kenyan shillings. And with regards to two bedroom, we have starting square feet of 1,436 square feet. It's a bigger apartments what we have. And the price for two bedroom will be 35 million Kenyan shillings. And where the rental returns will be 3.5 million Kenyan shillings yearly. Yeah, right. So the rental returns are quite high, as we told, and it's a tax-free country. It's a good opportunity for everyone to invest in Dubai.
And outside this property, any other property that you have or investments that the you want the market to be aware of, and they might also want to invest also in those properties?
We have currently we have one project which is running. It's an off-plan project. We recently completed Artistic Villas, which are townhouses, 12 townhouses. They all well sold out, and people are staying. They're always sold out before handover. So you can see the traffic is quite high. Yeah, and currently we have this project which is 226 apartments, consisting of a mixture of studios, one bedroom, two bedroom and three bedroom. The three bedroom what we have, it's like in penthouse. We have four units of three bedroom on the 17th floor. It's like in penthouse what we have. And we have future plans of coming up with some more project. We have got two more plots in the same location. Location wise, the project is located in Jumeirah Village Circle. It's one of the best location, as you got easy access to airport, Dubai Mall. Nearest mall is Emirates Mall, one of the biggest mall in Dubai. Yeah. So the location wise, project wise, it's a good investment. Like if you look for investment or yourself, you're looking to stay, because Dubai is a place where the infrastructure grows quite faster. and every day you end up seeing a new Dubai. So investing in Dubai is never gone wrong. Yeah.
And for guys who might just want to get in touch with you, how do they get in touch with you? And just to share your digital platforms, where also guys can have a feel of your brand.
For us to get in touch with, we directly deal with the clients. We also have some agents who are working with us. We deal with trusted agents, so that especially with our clients, we want to go for a long relation with them. So we have few agents who are dealing with the clients on behalf of us. In Nairobi, we have no agents as of now, because this is our first time we are in Dubai. We are in Nairobi from Dubai. We may start up with someone, the trusted agents whom we may find out. But as of now, we are dealing directly with the clients, so that the client doesn't have to pay the agent registration and all. Yeah, that's how it is.
So you say the client doesn't have to pay the agent fee for him to get involved with the project?
Yeah, if a client books through agent, there will be agent fees, which the client doesn't have to pay to agent, but developers needs to pay agent. So every time it works, like developer needs to pay agent. But in that case, we have our own huge sales team being a developer. So we directly deal a lot of clients like within our sales team. Yeah.
And are you in Nairobi, Facebook, Instagram? Just share those pages if you do have one.
We are directly doing marketing from Dubai.
Yeah.
From Nairobi, we do digital marketing, like Facebook marketing, to Google search, Google ads, all these, like Instagram. But we have a department in Dubai, the marketing department. They manage it directly from Dubai itself. Yeah.
Okay, cheers. That has been Jamila. Thanks for talking with us.
Thank you so much. It was nice talking to you as well. Yeah.